What's up? I'm getting cooked by you. I'm dead. Psych. 32. So sick. So sick. Both did the same thing. Started Smash yesterday because of you, bro. Yo. It means a lot, man. Appreciate it. Alright, we're good. Was just watching the NBA footage. Let's go. Thank you, Strike. Why can't I parry? Let's go! Yo, the comeback? Yo. Stream lagging hard? Pretty sure it's just you. You camped my favorite players in Cold Blood and won.
Guess what? Look at me!
Wait. Alright, I'm back. I'm back. What do you want to eat?
I haven't eaten anything. I'm gonna eat breakfast right now.
Oh, well, breakfast.
You already couldn't eat anything.
Yeah, so let's see. How's your special lady friend? My girlfriend, she's good. Miss you, girl. Miss you too, bro. Oh, so what's up, Dana? No. But, so you haven't eaten anything, so...
No, I was gonna eat it now. Or did you want to go
to... yeah, I mean, no. Like...
But, I'm hungry.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat a snack then.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. No, I'm gonna hit. What? Oh, that's not bad. I just want... No, we live in. Barely, but we still living. Not a live here. I'm just here. Cause holiday season. And holiday season, and there's, because there were mages here, I thought, but yeah, there's mages around here, like Dennis is really close, so I'm gonna be here for that. Dude, I keep missing those. Why? Your university? Yes. It should be. There it is. Did you have a jump? Oh, okay. Business. Can't believe we got to see Coinbox Grand offline again. Oh yeah, huh. I was like, I gotta go for some crazy stuff. Alright. I think I see now why Tweety just stood still against Fargo sometimes. He throws it all. His tempo. His crazy system. Very consistent. Do you have any general tips for people fighting Sonic? No. Wait, babe.
Can you call me?
Yeah. What do you wanna eat?
Wait, I have crackers.
Yeah. Was she gonna come in here?
No, I'm not putting her in here. What do I want to eat?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, what can I eat?
Let's get... P.F. Chang's.
You want to go to P.F. Chang's?
Not go, we can just order it.
Well, you're going to go anyways. You need to go to the mall.
I mean, yeah, but we're not going to wait till we get to the mall to eat. You wanna eat that? I wanna eat that. I'm gonna order that.
Okay, fine. I want some too.
Dude, every time I'm a 40 Sparkle fishes for that. You know what? That's just trademark, I guess. I'm not respectful. Every time, without fail. Every time I'm at 40, you go for that. Every time. Ever since he got it against Leo. Have you gone to Canada? No. Yeah, I was like, he's gonna go for it. I'm gonna stop angling forward smash down. I mean, up. What did that mean? Dude, I moved. Alright. Smash up nightmare, yeah. Literally. Sonic as a secondary does not work. Thank you, Cheddar Mode. But, in all seriousness, advice against Sonic, I mean, that's a very broad term. But I guess the main advice is, like a very broad question, the main advice is don't try to challenge Spin Dash, because 9 times out of 10 it's not gonna work. Should homing attack. Yeah, like it's not worth. Also, why doesn't Sparkle go Cloud? I don't know. He was using Aegis before Cloud, right now. But I beat him and then he just switched. Dual means, am I right? Never shields anymore, just jump. How are you not dead? How are you? Just stand still. The thing about Spargo is, he's always pressing a button. So if you try to contest his buttons, he plays a swordy. If you try to contest it, you're gonna lose. It's no point. Just worth punish then. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Man. Sonic does beat Cloud. But it's not a free matchup. No, bro. That's not what I did. Remembers of Sonic? I think that it's like even. Bro. I have played Shattuck, we are using a mod. If you use white or blue, you're gonna win. Trust me, okay. It's Cloud or Aegis, easier to edge guard. I think both are just as easy, honestly. Okay, I'm using blue. If I lose, you guys are liars. Bro, why do I always... You know what? It's fine. I've not been in training mode. Whole day, so... kind of expect myself to get these. Okay, there was a B, probably doesn't hit much. Yeah, definitely. You're expecting a shoot, but he's much more movement based. I think that's the way to go, honestly, in this game, in this meta. But yeah, still, like, Cloud's up B is really fucking good. Why did that? How did that work? How did that miss? Bro. Let's go, he footstooled me. Basically, saved me. Okay. You just got the lane mode. Hey, let's go. Can you practice with Dark Wizard and Kurama? Which is down. I played Karama on stream the other day. Found him on Elite Smash. I was doing the no spin dash challenge. Let's go. Hell no. When spin dash hits your shield like that, is it best to try to punish Sonic while he's in animation or what he does after? Tweak talks is making you Sonic peeled. Why? What does? Why? Hello, Panda. What's up? They should have you on for an interview sometime. I think it'd be kind of cool. I think it'd be cool too. Tweak is a great player. Like he's. We're cool. And I would love to be there, yeah. Oops, I was ordering food. I am hungry. Blue, told you Blue Sonics, you're right. 3, 2, 1, you were right. Go! Double back air, triple back air. You're dead. did I miss? Yeah, that's pretty laggy. Do I wish that was an old retro Sonic skin? Yeah. Oh, he read that. Okay, alright. How'd that hit me? This character, Van Cloud. Do not have this discussion. Cloud is top tier. Sonic is also top tier. Oh, you're talking about that discussion. I don't know. Were you a fan of 6WX before you met him, and do you remember how you first met him? 6WX is his dad. I mean, yeah, I was a fan since day one, because my friend who introduced me to Smash, the competitive Smash, he told me, he was like, yo, like, this is the best Sonic, like, he's pretty fucking sick, look him up. So I looked him up, and I was like, damn, you know, I really like this Sonic is clean. So I would tune in, he was streaming at the time, I would tune into his streams. I didn't have a 3DS, but I noticed he did, like, Euro battles every now and then. Unfortunately, because I didn't have a Wii U, I could not watch, I mean, play him at the time. And it wasn't until, like, almost about a year later of watching him. I couldn't manage like that. Oh my god. But yeah. What? Alright. Anyways, got caught up in the story. We just tune into his chat every now and then, just like say, like, you know, I was a fanboy, bro. I was a fanboy. Not dead? How? Okay. That shit missed? I'm fucking dead now. I was dead anyways. I'm gonna stop direction or dodge. This character covers so much. No, bro. Let me just parry that. Right. Okay. I'm not dead. I think that Leo just needs to get over tweak and not run into me. But I think he probably beat Spargo. He already beat Light. Leo been smoking that good shit. Bro, he didn't even smoke. I don't know why people thought he smoked at the tournament. He did not smoke. Bro, you know, I think my problem is I try to punish jumps too much. I should just let him be. Punish what comes after the jump. That was crazy. How did that still hit me? Okay, little apology for him. Huh. It's gonna be one of those soon. How? What? How do I punish that? One for it again. Wait, what lore? Oh. That. Piece of cake. Do you think this matchup is even? Yes. You can just smash homing attack. I mean, spot dodge for the most part. Yo también, bro. No recovery, no. This matchup is hard, man. Matchup is hard. Like, I don't think you guys understand. Sonic vs. Mario is good for Sonic, yeah. Like that. He's super dead. Hell no! Jesus Christ. Character's mix-up potential is insane. You got hit. Oops. Not dead. Like that. Damn, all right. Can we get back? Keep challenging him. You're dead, you should be dead. Nah, bro. I always have outspaces my back here. Bro, he was dead. I was like, he's not gonna get hit by this. What? What the hell? Okay. I'm gonna go for the ultimate mix-up. It worked. I don't get why Sparkle doesn't double jump paradox more on stage. He does it sometimes. Huge mix up. Yep. How do you keep your composure all the time? I don't know. Like, well, I do know. I just focus on the game. I focus on what's in front of me. And try not to think about anything else other than that. Why did you change your tag to AFTL at MBM? What does it mean? AFTL was A for Angie, FTL for faster than light, which is me playing at a tempo faster than light, the player, because light is known, is generally the faster player in the game. And it was just something I was practicing, I've been practicing, specifically to beat players like him and Spargo. And so, yeah. That tag did not work out that well, though. Did it. So I changed back to just regular, just Angie. And won. So, moral of the story, stick to your tag. Don't try to be crazy with it. I messed it up. That was good. I'm trying to play as fast as the song. That was good, that was good. I jumped. That's fine. You look legit, you have one of the best mentalities, you and AK. Thank you. It took me a while to get it. Okay, I'm a 40, he's gonna try and spike me. Going jumping a lot. Oh no. Oh my god. Blue Sonic clears black, you're right. He kinda does, sometimes. Everybody ganks down until the Sonic starts playing Argo. True. So many buttons pressed at the same time. I'm just running off. I've recently been trying to incorporate Ledge Slip in my play, but it's really hard. Is latency mod worth getting? Yes, it is. Very much so. Where am I from? Dominican Republic. But yeah, it is worth getting. When you play aggro, it's so satisfying. Thanks. Doesn't happen very often, but from London. Go. Sonic. My Sonic main? Now I'm a Mario main. I made Mario. My god. GG's. That was the set. He wanted to do a best of five. What shouldn't work? Stay under the stage.